There we go. Don't play music in the background, asshole. Connection problems.
Well, no, it can if you want, because I'm not streaming with commentary, so...
Well, I'm streaming.
There we go.
Hello, sir.
Hello.
Ooh. How goes the?
Pretty good. Yep.
Sweet, man. Yeah, same.
Fuck me.
I was seeing the bullet yesterday. I was laughing so hard when you pulled him up on his video. Dude, just end the video.
Yeah.
You could tell he was rambling, wasn't he? Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Dude, stop rambling. Just end the video. Yeah, like, he's like, oh, okay.
Between 2 pound and 2.50, I think. Something like that.
I couldn't help but laugh at that. It was really funny.
Where is everybody?
Right. I'll be back.
Don't play music, Delancey. Damn.
Okay.
I'm not playing music. You know I don't play music when I'm playing this game. I need to hear everything. I need to be able to hear footsteps. I love this crackhead. This crackhead is so awesome.
Is that the new player I've been hearing a lot about?
Oh yeah, dude. He is so much fun to use. Alright, where are they? Are they up top? Yeah. Oh, you didn't expect that. Eat a grenade! Eat another grenade! That dude's probably so fucking pissed.
He's like, not again!
Oh yeah, he was in the middle of a hill and I just rolled up on him and popped him in the face with a shotty.
Ooh, that's actually happened to me before when I played that for the first time.
Oh, I see another guy.
Picture.
Ooh, caught him while falling. Oh look, it's another Octane.
Ooh, where's he going?
Not getting back on from that. Really, Jedi? Really, Whiskey?
No! I was doing so good, bastard.
Why do you guys gotta take this way? Really? Like, there's a whole other way you could take, and you take... Is the live stream working, boys?
Now they've got lights that can blind us? How's that supposed to help?
Did y'all manage to take out the caustic? Sweet.
Alright, let's see what else I
should. Oh, he has a lot of it. Ammo.
Ah!
I just need an extended light mag and a barrel stabilizer. Oh shit, that ring is closing in on us. Yeah, I really like this dude's passive ability. He just heals over time.
I'm gone.
Well, without using any med packs or anything.
I said he heals over time. Like, you don't need medikits.
Nice.
There we go.
Where's this fucking guy?
Heavy mag.
What? And PlayStation does it almost all the time. Alright, send me that invite, you dirty whore.
Alright. Let me KO myself real quick. Grenades! Grenades! Grenade! Grenade! Grenade!
Suicide bomber looking ass.
You know, my teams are probably like, what the fuck is he doing? So you just...
Let me know how the stream is working, please. Because one person is here right now watching.
Are you streaming now, are you?
Yes, sir.
Apex is streaming, yes.
They prepared to suck dick.
What time is it? Ah, it's almost 1.
Yeah. You gotta go to work.
And my room, a half.
Oh, there's 2 dogs, that doesn't help. What a piss take. Jeez.
Oh dear, it's like a medical reference.
I'm the Jump Master. Duh. Let's go, Skull Town.
Oh, he's gonna come.
There he is. Look at that.
And we have 2 people going to Skull Town as well. More following. And another squad.
Not in the rock! God damn it. How's the audio?
Mother down rock ain't so surprised!
There's like 3 squads jumped with us.
Oh my god,
they landed.
Like, your deep voice is like so awesome. Man.
Yes, yes it is. But I am set because I got a fucking shotgun.
Oh baby, you turned me on.
Early game, yeah. Hell yeah, baby.
Gonna smack you like a brother, baby.
I give you a beer. I need fucking
shield. That is a nice looking weapon you got there, sir.
Thank God.
Shit. He's up top.
Oops. No!
Just get me. Just get me.
I'm gonna heal.
Just keep holding until I'm all the way up. Alright.
Ah!
No, he just fucked you over.
Fuck!
Woo!
I need another shield.
See, this is why I don't play this, because once you're dead, you're dead.
Oh shit!
Well, he's dead. Hi, people. Hi, everybody. How's the audio and shit? Are you fucking kidding? I'm the only one standing?
Yep. Fucking medic popped out of nowhere and shot me in the face while I was healing.
Bastards.
You rat bastard.
How many people is here?
It's all up to speaking. 2.
Fuck.
Just grab the banners and run the other way. Alright, now run the other way.
Damn door.
You got this, man. Other way. I believe in you.
shooting.
Remember, hold triangle. Holster your weapon. To run faster. And L1 to evade damage. Quickly, L1, yeah.
Mirror's edge!
Mirror's edge, motherfucker! Nope.
I got caught between
nope,
the wall.
Failed. Mirror's edge failed.
Fuck this match.
Ironically, because it's by AA, isn't it, so...
Level 11 from one kill that I died from. Next one! That's too bad.
Did you get a kill?
No, I fucking died.
It's really
I'm the one that got the kill.
The live stream seems to be working fine. Yay.
Everything seems to be working fine, yeah.
Yeah, we just gotta work on your mobility skills, LJ. The meth head. Yay!
How are you doing?
Let's land in the shit.
Let's fuck in the shit.
Yes, we're landing in the shit.
We're gonna fuck in the shit.
Yep.
Have our dicks out. Fuck. Yeah, I miss GT6 too. Welcome, humans of the new Manelli.
You just say welcome, humans?
Yes, welcome, humans. What the fuck? Are you kidding?
Someone's punching you?
Yes!
Oh, that's funny.
Did he kill you?
No.
No. LJ ran away.
That bite me! No!
I see you. Bitch. Are you? No!
Run to me. Run to me, quickly. I got a gun.
Not a good day.
Shit.
I was in hell of
a
drifter.
Yeah, shit.
It's a battle royale game. When is it ever gonna be?
Yeah, the old days are fun. I miss them. Fuck this game. But it's okay. I'm a loser. I'm a noob.
That kind of sucks.
I'm a noob, okay? Aye.
Yes, come here. Come here.
I'm coming, daddy. Right.
Not you, the other guy.
Fine.
Zoinks.
Zoinks! Like, what the fuck, man?
I'm getting hit!
Scoob just got shot, man!
Okay, it's over. I'm dead.
I gotcha. Woo! Oh, never mind.
Zoinks! I just got shot in my groin.
This is why I play racing games.
Oh.
Can play better turning than he can with aiming.
Yep.
Almost.
At the same time, when I piss, I never miss. Driving line is here, and Ram is here. Lee is here.
Lee!
$5 spit.
Can you give me $5?
I never thought damage.
You should try using a different character, LJ.
How about you should try sucking my leg open in your mouth piercings like your ears?
What?
You might like it. You won't know till you try.
Come on, sister.
You sounded a lot like fucking CJ. Come on, sister.
Get out.
Never.
I'll see you guys online weekend if you're online. I doubt I'll be on. No, I'm not gonna be online on a weekend, dude. I'm gonna be with my sister.
Like a brother, baby.
I'm probably with my girlfriend on Sunday.
Oh no, level one jump master.
La la ow. Ooh, you saved my ass, teammate. Thank you.
Look, I still got my moderators who are actually on my channel.
Ready up.
Hang on. Where is this noob gonna land?
I have no idea.
Yes, it's like that because I'm not gay and we're not dating. Sorry.
Oh god.
He went there. He went there.
He sure did.
Call the police.
The meme police. Cause I'm honest. Like a hippopotamus.
Oh no, here we go.
Going back to Mistopheles.
Yeah, sing it, bitch.
I am. Bitch.
Yeah, we're still waiting for the next chorus, so.
Oh, you gotta keep waiting, bitch!
Drop your medic, L1.
Drop it? Like it's hot?
Yes, drop it. Drop it, please.
Drop it like it's hot.
Should drop it. You didn't say where.
Yeah, I just said drop it.
Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. If Delancey's wearing his underwear, drop it like it's hot. Delancey's got a big fucking ass. Watch out, he's gonna sit on your face. He's about to get it on.
Let's get it on.
Aw, they left. I was just about to get them.
Aww.
Watch out, there's someone coming up with you.
Are you serious?
Yes, turn around.
I did turn around, monkey butt. Oh god, I see them.
Isn't this?
Wow, I really
one out of.
Don't worry, I'll save you.
Love
technically
me.
Technically, you get to save in multiple points. Well.
Guess what, bitch? I fell off.
Fuck. Fuck, look at him. He's all out of love. He's so lost without you.
Don't worry, I got you. Alright. Crackhead movement.
Whee!
I'm dead.
Yeah, I just saw you die.
Well, I'm boing. Fucked. Yes, you are. I'm dead, Lance. I'm useless.
Don't worry, I'll respawn you.
I'm a useless character like fucking anime.
Ayuta! 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 Told you. What did I tell you? I told you she appears everywhere. Well, yeah, I think sometimes it does happen. I'm exposed. I need to be low.
I'm spotting. I like dancing. I like dancing. I like dancing. Dancing. Dancing.
Why does that sound familiar to me? I recognize that from somewhere.
I'm so pretty. Oh, so pretty.
Oh, so pretty.
And nitty and gay.
And I pity.
Good boy.
This thing has been cleared out.
LJ playing Apex Legends. Fa la 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 la.
La 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 la.
Fa la la la.
Half toast. Half toast.
Do you feel pretty? Oh, so pretty. Joyful.
Dude, anger management would be so funny. I love that movie.
You need anger management.
I do not.
Funny how everyone is in the party, but when I invite, they like no. Not true.
Not true at all, dear sir.
I have to be in the mood to be in the party, and sometimes when Jamie me or Stu sends me an invite, I don't really accept it like that, and that's the honest truth, and they can tell you.
I'm the same as well sometimes. It's just normal. We have to be in, like, we have to feel like we want to join, you know, have fun. Sometimes I don't feel like that.
And another thing, and I keep telling you, Lee, every time I'm home, Lee, okay, every time I'm home, everyone is home on the weekend, so our internet is shit, so I can't talk to you.
Oh, shit.
But you don't want to listen.
I thought you were going to say every time I'm horny. That's what I thought you were going with that.
Stu, just shut up. You're digging a hole deeper, all right?
That's the way I like it, baby.
But you do, you fucking horny bastard. Yo, what the fuck it. That's good enough.
Oh, almost.
Oh, shit, I'm dead.
I'm never going to get a kill. So, just fucking... Everybody, I hope you're enjoying it.
Hey, you never know. You never know.
Shit stream because I'm fucking dying. Like a cat, horny cat at a...
Well, it's because you don't play shooters, so you're not very good at shooting.
Who asked you for your opinion, sir? This is the internet. You're not allowed to do that.
Without being crucified, anyway. You said your opinion. I'm going to have to give you my opinion, which is more overpowering than your opinion, fucker. That's what the internet's like.
Yeah, pretty much.
I think I have the right to comment my opinion on your opinion, even though yeah, I think your opinion's wrong, even though that's the internet for you.
So your opinion shit, but my opinion doesn't matter to you because your opinion blah 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 blah.
Yeah, exactly, and then it goes on to like a fucking 5-sentence really rap that they're doing. It's like okay.
It's like playing whack-a-mole.
Same shit.
Wow, it loaded you in so late.
I said it's like playing wacko on my penis. I said, right, Johnny? He looks at me and smiles.
Daddy, no! No, Daddy!
I think that made everyone leave.
Why, Papa?
Father!
Father, why do you make me wear the dress?
Oh, God. I am Lucas Spoon, and you are Big Spoon.
That is one fucked up situation. I'm here.
Have you ever watched JoJo's Bizarre Adventures?
Sadly, no.
Okay, I've been working.
I've heard of it, though.
And I have been lacking of eating. I ate breakfast this morning. This was three hot dogs. You had time. I mean, I still kind of barely eat.
Specimens.
I eat like my girlfriend.
That sounds wrong with that sentence.
Shut up! Stop making it sound. You're the only one. Only one in this party. Shut up. Yes, I get it.
Yeah, you get it now.
Just stop talking, okay? Be much safer.
I never stop talking, even in my sleep.
Ooh, purple backpack.
And surprisingly, Laura hasn't killed you yet.
I'm surprised too. I'm quite surprised too.
Shit, enemy.
Enemy?
Where? Enemy.
Enemy?
Enemy. 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 Enemy.
Where'd he at, dog?
Right here in front of me. I was just shooting.
I can't fucking shoot, man. Like, fucking shit.
That's been established.
Shut up, dog. Shut up, you.
It's gonna be one of those people that name like aim assists or some shit.
No, I could do it myself.
It's just he's out of practice. Severely out of practice.
That's what happens when you haven't played Battlefield in a while and stuff. So.
Someone's in front of me.
Where are they, Daddy?
Oh, those Battlefield games are good.
Fuck, someone's right next to us too. By that tree over there. Yo, fuck his ass up. Come on, bro.
Shit.
Oh my god.
Did Damn it. There's no ammo.
Where is he?
I need bullets.
Where are they? I was,
too.
We need ammo. I said, where are they? Just like you're talking like Batman.
Where are they? Where are the drugs?
I'm letting GT Sport make my money. Wow, you sound like you are having fun. Yes, I am. And I'm also always very angry. Batman sounds like he needs a donut. Warship.
Two kills.
What am I talking about? Warship.
I'm a very out of shape, Bat.
I'm hungry.
Alfred, help me.
Help me. Damn.
Oh, boy.
Where are you at, LJ? Oh.
I'm up in your ass, big boy. Somehow I like being in there. It's comfortable. It's pretty big.
And when LJ is trying to look for the way out,
Where is it?
Where's the key? More people, I hear shootings. Dinks of shit, nigga. Alright, where are they at?
Oh, we're getting fucked up on this round.
Oh shit!
Where are they at, dog?
They're behind us.
I hear shooting. Oh.
Trying to block them in. They're right here in front.
Gotcha.
I blocked them. I gave our boy some time to run away. Quickly, wow. They're looting through my shit.
I tried to be a hero in a fan. Last time I talked to you was my birthday. And that was like weeks ago.
Just let him play it out. There's two
take
teams
away
there.
Your pain. Man, it's just like the old games.
Yeah, there's another team.
As I. Well, that was me.
Alright, I'm gonna suck a dick up right back.
Alright, go.
I'm dead, whore bag.
Remember, you grab my thing, L1, and then L1 R2 will allow you to run really fucking fast and get away. You can do this, I believe in you.
My brother wants to
jump over my crate.
My brother wants to go to work and make that money.
Let's go, run away. Don't go through the gates. Grab his shit and run. Go, run. Other way. I would run the walls and closing on you.
You guys can do it, I believe in you.
Run, LJ!
I'm not the one playing, dude!
Oh, sorry. Thought that was you.
Dumb fuck.
What the fuck's this thing doing?
Confusion!
Leave. He's not doing shit. Leave.
Yep.
You tripping, dude.
Sorry, I thought you were the rape.
Look at the gamer tag, you whore.
Shut up. I don't want
it. PSN, this is not Xbox.
It's just Xbox, just a better system. Hey, Judy. here, Dee Dee. Come here. Come here. Oh, fart. Yeah, come here.
Where did Elgin go? He's not here.
I'm black. Oh. Be quiet.
Back in black.
Why does it do that every time I enter a game?
Because it's loading you in super late.
Because it wants to make you suffer.
I like cake. Me too.
I like waffles.
I'm making waffles.
There. Looks like fog. Kira
Soldier. I like my girlfriend's cake that she makes.
Come on.
She tastes good.
Yeah.
Cause it's my birthday. Oh, I smell so good after a shower for almost 4 days because it's fucking work. Amazingness. No one's around us. I'm hearing shots, Lance.
Yeah, I'm getting shot at. But the fucker can't keep up. Word, purple shields.
Hello, I'm back.
Hello.
Hi. What do you want?
Welcome back.
Thank you.
Can I help you, sir? Would you like some Twinkies up your ass?
Maybe, if it's nice and spongy.
How about fried Twinkies, sir?
Where you guys want to go? None of y'all have weapons, so let's go this way.
Nigga, I have a weapon.
I don't look like no one has weapons. We get far away quickly.
Well, you guys obviously always make it so hard for me to join 2019.
More like you're making it harder to join us because you don't want to join us half the time. So, Lee, it's not us, it's you.
Just for that, he ain't joining his band.
Jamie, you ass, bro.
Damn.
You know Jamie Kittner, right? He's just sucking your dick. It's okay.
He wants to play City of Boogers. He can go play with his little Fast and Furious toy cars.
Man, I put the toys down, though. It's a joke, Lee.
Alright, you caught up. Let's go.
I'm still special and I'm still slow, so there's no excuse.
Special.
I'm gonna follow my little brother because he's better than me. I'm better than you, LaFleur! Double gym. Oh, fuck my ass. Come on, man. going to get okay. joyful.
Move out my way.
He wishes.
Damn it. Oh, we dead. We dead, son.
Yeah, fuck it. Better watch your back, boy. Emoji left dead. Skull.
Boy, don't make me stick my ass in your face and fart on you.
Ass in your face and fart in your mouth. That sounds like something he would do.
Yeah.
Ass and titties. Ass and titties.
Ass and titties. Ass and titties.
She said she likes to shake her ass and titties. Ass and titties.
Yummy. Yeah,
has someone got something on really loud because it's like deafening? I'm going to hear you.
Like what?
That would be the lancer.
Someone needs to turn the game volume down.
Yes, sir.
It's not good. John doesn't have his sound up too loud.
Woman! Time to fucking play here.
And Jamie said he's hearing something loud and it's not coming from Arden. Yeah. It's the 90s big ass.
Well, I can't help it if I have directional speakers. I put it all towards my headphones.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hey, watch your mouth, sir.
Kiss my hairy ass.
I wouldn't know. Oh, wait, hold on.
Oh, people are landing at Pulsar. Olé!
Let's go, ladies. Let's suck each other off. Why is it lagging?
The server. Of course, I'm not lagging at all. So it might be... No.
I've been listening to nothing but songs from Jack Black from Tenacious D.
Tenacious D.
That's all I've been listening to since I've been working.
The D of that Tenacious.
Yes, in my mouth, my mouth earlobes.
I will take the Havoc.
Because bitch, I taste it. Tastes good. Put it in my ear, daddy.
Wait, you motherfucker.
Challenge you to a rock off.
To jerk off. One chance to rock your
socks off. Dude, every time I talk to you, you look away, you bastard. Not fair. The cat doesn't like black people. I'm joking. Huh? Yeah, I know. Cat's racist.
Cat's racist. Is what you just said.
Yeah, I said that.
Cat's racist.
I mean, Duty is kind of old though, but he's all the love. He's loving cat.
Cat racist.
Like the penis. Duty, I see him. Oh, now you're gonna come to me, you little fart. Yeah, I miss you too. He was walking away from me, sir. Oh, I know, duty, duty, doo. We going. Okay, I keep heading me. The distraction. Touch me. Pet me. It is delicious. I love throwing up in my own mouth. I'm joking.
I hate doing that, to be honest.
That's a joke, boy.
I wasn't joking about this.
Joyful gamer.
Butrin HD.
Fucking slut. Anyone needs energy ammo?
I don't know. A teammate left.
You need energy ammo, whore bag?
Nope.
Come, bucket.
I swallow.
Nope.
Boys, girls, what do you want? Hope you like my thumbnail.
The ring is in close proximity, less than 1 minute.
Oh, great.
No, I don't mind they do that.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend. Only 30 seconds left on the clock. The ring's close.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, this place has been looted.
I keep needing to change the weapon, but I keep fucking forgetting.
Hey.
All right, let's go this way.
10 seconds. Is fairly close. I'm gonna follow my master.
Oh, fuck.
I hear gunfire.
New kill leader. Show off.
But I can't quite pinpoint it.
Incoming care package.
I know, that's all I can hear too.
Someone's close.
Oh, what is it with these games? Some fucker hiding around the corner.
What are you playing?
Shit ops. Absolute crap. But yeah, it's addicting.
I see somebody. He might be by himself.
I've been meaning to change my weapon, but I forget.
Oh my god, this gun.
Carl.
How do you use your shield thing? Because I'm trying to heal myself.
The up button?
Oh, okay.
And then hold the up button to activate the wheel so you can switch between shit.
Yes, daddy.
And L1 allows you to grappling two things, and then your L1 and R1 allows you to place a zip line.
Yes, daddy.
Teach me the ways of the Force.
And LJ finally got a kill.
Hey, see, I told you he would.
I mean, after I broke the shields and whatnot, but yeah, he got the kill.
See, I knew you would eventually.
Yeah, shit did change a lot. I remember that shit. That was way back. Long time no see. Mm-hmm.
8 squads left.
On.
That's how it all started off with GT6. You guys have been along for the ride for a long time.
Oh, you're not, man.
What'd you say, boy?
I'm talking to Laura. Do you excuse me?
Boy.
This is what we need to make sure. What the hell is going on?
Boy.
Boy.
Gotta go. Hope I come later. Not after 3 years. Goddamn, 3 years. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream. Yo, Lance, what are we gonna do?
I'm waiting for the squads to go down a little, because we're just two people, dude, and you're not very experienced.
Thanks.
So we're gonna have to play it smart. I played this shit smart and waited out a little.
I'm too impatient to just sit down and wait.
Oh, I am too, but if I go in rushing like I want to, LJ will die. Especially Fuck. Since all he has is a scout and the fucking hemlock. Not very well set up for close range.
So, right. You gotta... So what about the request?
Hello? Yeah?
Later. Thanks for coming.
Bye.
It's nice to see old folks from GT6 come and join the stream.
Yep, they're still around.
Fuck yeah. That means... Yeah. And shit.
Come on. You're getting caught in the ring.
Hmm? Ooh, that's not normal then. That's not supposed to happen.
A little bit is, but not that.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's not normal.
No.
I'm afraid I do not know then.
Yeah, the link chip was on his phone. Yeah, the phone call.
Yeah, it's just Grammy.
You know she's gonna complain again.
Mm-hmm. I hear a fight.
I can smell it. I'm on the topic of GT6. What topic are you exactly?
Oh, over there. They're all over there. Too bad you don't got a Gibraltar or a Bangalore. Throw your ultimate over there and kill them all.
Fucking. Let's explore this way. Oops. How do you throw your grenade again? I forgot. I'm a noob.
It's left on the, or right on the direction pad, and then, you know, your shoot button.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, they see you. They're going for your ass.
I'm gonna distract them. It's like distracting people.
Look at the graphics on this. What fucking garbage. A fucking Call of Duty game looks worse than an actual PS3 game right now. Good God.
Yeah, you should have stayed right behind me.
In your vids. Well, I'm still here alive and, like, I'm suffering.
Because they're looking for me. You know, because my character's so fucking quick, I just ran away.
I don't get it. I don't know.
See if you can crawl your way out and around.
That's what it is.
30 seconds until the ring closes. You like cutting it closer? I dig that.
Yeah, take the test reduce after.
Come on, make it to me. That's good enough.
How can a robot die? It's a robot.
Well, it can be destroyed. Ring moving now. Rapidamente. Grab one of those shields. Grab this shield right here. Let's get the fuck out of here before you die by the ring.
Faster, faster, faster.
I'm about to rest in peace, my dude. And
make your way here.
Out of the
Keep
ring.
Going.
I'm trying. I can't go any faster.
Wait, how the hell do I lose some health?
Aw, oh, so close.
We were last squad.
I got one kill, though. Yay to that.
I'll be right back. Give me a sec.
Sure thing. Kid.
Sure thing, kid.
Wow, you just copied me. Shut up, boy.
Oh my god, it's illegal to copy me.
Oh dear.
Oh my god, he like so totally copied my eyelashes. What a prick.
Fanny pants.
Oh my god, you're such a fanny pants.
I'll be right back, man, because I'm the Lansing.
Well, happy to see you make videos again. Me too. And put up with my girlfriend's bullshit, but I'm so happy.
That would be so fucking hilarious if she saw that, like if she saw you talking about that, and then she'd be like, "LJ! Get the fuck over here!" She'd just instantly kick your ass, that'd be so funny.
No one doubt it.
I like this chair.
Everything is right here. Oh my god. I'm gonna cry.
Like everything hits the center.
Why is my note in it?
Yay, a bigger backpack!
Oh shit, run it, LJ. It's probably the Leon urine because I died. But yeah, I ran and I died, so.
I'm back.
Hello.
What do you want, boy?
Had to pee.
You have to go pee. Did you hear that?
Oh, God, no. Dreadful Gamer?
That's my name. Don't wear it out.
Look at the comment.
I'm a bit busy playing Black Ops right now.
There's a copycat here afoot.
Yeah, and I bet you it's Lee.
It is. That's why he's laughing. New tricks, Lee. New tricks.
We already know your shit.
Time to put some lead down range. Oh, he's
the only one. Yeah, well, he's called Joyful Gamer.
Joyful.
You gotta get blocked again.
5 minutes.
Yep, he got blocked again.
No, I just turned him up. If I blocked him, it would say he's been hidden by me. He knew I turned him
up. You guys do some
wait,
dumb
why
shit.
Why you like this? Why you do this?
I think I did it in Joyful Stream before as well, because we were being a dick and I went, doink!
Yeah, that's right.
You guys do some dumb shit sometimes, but it's so funny.
Got a good feeling about this area. Jumping in.
It's like, this is why I'm not around y'all. Y'all do some dumb ass shit. Like, but it's funny. You laugh.
It was funny.
That's the point, shithead.
And that's what we're saying, it was funny.
Like, does the bear shit in the woods? Nah, not if you give him pills.
Yeah, then he'd be knocked out throughout the whole winter.
I hope the bear shit in the woods. He ain't using my bathroom.
I want some food. Give me some food.
What would you want a bear to use a bathroom, you idiot? What's wrong with you?
Hey, you got your bathroom? Yeah, you can use my bathroom. Just go in there. Just mind the bear. What? Nothing.
There goes. As long as you go in there, you're like, ah, fuck, run!
Gargles the bear. Yeah, that's fucking neat.
They have nothing but G7 scouts and P-20s. Oh, yeah.
We love you too, shithead. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining us. Ramon's up already? Damn. I got a holster, my coaster, my roller coaster, like a roaster. Put me in a toaster.
I'm burning him alive.
See, I can rhyme. I just gotta get in that mode. What do you think is over here? Meet that chill. How was the oh shit, okay, the James Callan, the account. Yeah. See, like, if we had a crew, like, I mean, we do have a crew, but Jamie would be that real fucked up person in the group, just with Delancey, as much as Stu. But, you know, since Jamie's the real quiet one, he's the real fucked up one in the head. I mean, facts.
Yeah, I get what you mean.
Made me that
way. Look what you did! Get out of there! Jamie's like, you made me!
Fucking Jamie. He's a legend, I tell you, mate. Come on, man. They need to give me something better. Bullshit. Oh, nice, a shield. Come on, pick it up. Pick it up, girl. I love me more, please. Wow. Those are my lines. Those are his lines.
Oh my god, everyone's stealing each other's line. She's fast like me.
Yeah, my girlfriend knows where I am.
Stalker.
It's good if she stalks me. I don't really go anywhere anyway.
Oh, it's getting too crowded here!
Claustrophobia. I can't have any heavy ammo. Obviously. I just like grabbing ammo.
Oh, you might have the wrong ammo.
No shit, that's why I put it down.
Hemlock.
Dickhead.
Another R99.
Find your guns. Oh my god, I found my guns.
I don't
guns.
Know, I'm confused. Sick of being confused.
Holy shit, I'm pretty set on guns.
No, you're not. You need more guns.
So I'm gonna go start looking for.
I'm gonna wait a month anyway before we can actually, you know.
Oh, you gotta wait a month, huh? Oh, okay.
Yeah, because we gotta call some annoying people in a month's time.
Oh, good luck with that, pal. Yeah, good luck.
Yeah,
it's annoying. But it's what life does to us all the time.
Yeah, fuck life. It's like a...
God damn, you're not wrong there.
Yeah. Jamie knows. Don't you, Jamie?
Fucking water company as well, jeez.
Love a fucking right in the ass. Fuck you right in the ass.
They do, because every year the prices go up and fucking rent goes up and everything goes up. It's like, fuck's sake.
We were running out of supplies, man. That's why.
It's like in real life, we're running out of money, man. Stop it.
How the hell are we running out of money?
just under 20 because pound a month I have to pay for fucking
water goes up every year, rent goes up everywhere, electric and gas goes up every year. Fuck my life, man. That's what I'm saying. It says we're running out of money. Stop it.
No, but they want more.
Pretty much.
Of course they want more, because the greedy fuckers. Half
the squad's on post.
They hold on.
And council tax as well, that goes up every year. And what do we get out of it? Dick all. We've got a terrible police system, terrible fucking council system.
Oh,
fuck
true.
My life.
That's true. Those are facts. Not tell me twice.
The police wouldn't even be able to sniff a fucking green station, never known that.
Hey Jamie, stop talking. Wait, hey Jamie, stop talking out those business news. Remember, I can't make a joke to save my life. He admitted that.
That's right, Lee. When you do, we can always turn it back on you.
I mean, bro, you kind of make it worse for yourself, so that's why it just hits you harder and you get mad.
Hell yeah, Lee. Hell yeah.
Because it happens to me, too, and I feel real salty at the end, so you're not alone here. You're definitely not alone.
Yeah, that's hilarious.
I left you two in the dust.
Yo, shut up. For one, you're younger than me. Two, you always run faster. Three, I just can't run.
We just can't shoot. But he did get one kill earlier, which I'm so proud.
Yeah, one kill in less than an hour. Actually, an hour for one kill, so.
Ow.
I love my girlfriend. She's amazing.
Where did I leave my violin?
Fuck you, Stu.
That place has been cleaned the fuck out.
Yeah, like your vagina, whore.
I hope so, considering I don't have one.
Oh boy, it's wet in there.
Wait, what?
What?
Oh no.
Oh no. Gonna make you gargle mayonnaise.
No.
I'll turn you to my Scarlett Johansson.
You wish it together.
Wingman here. Give me that silver lead. Oh yes, please, Daddy. Give it to me harder. Let's fight. Warren, he's got that.
Papa!
I'm hearing noises. There's seven people left, and it's fucking empty.
Yeah, you're about to get...
No, there's seven squads left. There's 18 people total.
Yeah, LJ, go on.
I can't count to save my life, man.
That's because we ran it in the middle of fucking nowhere. What's
gonna happen? Don't jinx, Jamie, please. I want to live forever.
Not in that fucking game, bro.
Good job, Lance.
I wanna know what love is.
No, you're not gonna know what love is.
I saw one move over there.
I want you to show me. I wanna know.
Daddy, no.
Alright.
Okay, boys. Time to rock. Whoop my cock out. Joker.
For some reason, I had a feeling you'd say that.
We think alike, brother.
Yeah.
Yo, it's funny what you said to me yesterday. Like, I told you to hold on. You grabbed your dick. You said, "I'm holding." It was funny as shit.
Yeah, I'm holding. I'm waiting.
Yeah. I fucking just laughed.
Yeah, there he is. Yeah, he just dropped down.
Yeah, because you said hold on. Says I'm holding.
Yeah, you literally did that too. I wouldn't tell you.
All right. Oh, there's two squads fighting. They're fighting.
Let them fight. Like dogs.
Ooh, speaking of fight, Mortal Kombat comes out next month, I can't wait.
Already? That was fast.
Oh, someone came out of bunker.
Hell yeah, there's a shit ton coming next month, oh my god.
I can't keep up with these games.
Yeah, let's just...
Fuck it.
I'm starting to lose right track here. Of it, too. We got Days Gone, we got Mortal Kombat, we got Mobile Z, that's it. A couple other games as well, and then we got Avengers Endgame.
Yeah, hey, I want to see that with the
last. I ain't got a long though.
It's gonna be a hell of a month, boys.
That time of the period.
Yeah. It's gonna be bleeding heavy.
Still the only boy who doesn't have a girlfriend dead. Oh. No, he's cracking jokes at himself. I like that.
I think he's cracking jokes at himself. It sounds
like it. Yeah, he is.
Well, why don't you get your asses away? There's your girlfriend. It's away.
I mean, you're trying. I give you that. You're trying it not too hard either. I mean,
never try too hard because it's not worth it.
Yeah, someone tried to be my friend too hard and it didn't work out. Delante knows who it is.
Is left hand by any chance?
No.
He actually took that as a serious question as well. He's actually replying as it was serious. Oh boy.
Fuck!
How the fuck did they break all my shields like that in one hit? That is impossible.
Nothing's impossible. Yo, yeah, fuck! Oh my god.
God damn this fucker.
Well, I'm dead. Well, girlfriend ain't saying nothing back to me now. I smell food.
Damn.
So give me that.
Give me that.
Give me that food.
Oh, God. I'm evolving. I'm growing a mustache and hair. Puberty. My balls dropped.
What is this white stuff?
Oh, it feels so good.
Father!
John, is that you?
Fuck!
Yeah, that's definitely John.
I cannot get any kills on
I killed Grass Life. No, Grass Life killed you. That's why you're not here right now.
Fuck me, I can't get any good kills right now.
Lee has to pee, can't you see?
No, because we don't live with him. So we can't see.
This.
Is my microphone even fucking working?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Good shit! Okay, let me turn up a... There we go.
Black and black.
No, I didn't want to fucking do that. Shit. This is your champion. My girlfriend loves me so much, she cannot touch me right now. I don't know. Where the fuck are we going? Can you hear me now as I'm singing in the microphone? Singing the song all day long over the phone. No, stop.
And he's like, Digimon, digital monsters.
Digimon, Digimon the champions. Power. I feel strong again! Unleash the penis within you, my son.
Ah, so we're landing in the ship.
Oh my god! What the fuck is this? This is not gonna look good. Grab a gun quick!
No, it's not. It's gonna be horrible. It's gonna be one hell of a massacre.
Some dude running around with a fucking knife, really?
Well, I'm dead. Fuck it, I'm dead.
At least you died with honor.
Yes. Lee, why do you always want money, you money whore? You money whore.
Because he wants a subway.
He's not getting any fucking subway this year.
Oh, any fucking money, so fuck off. Stop asking. It's been 3 years now, Lee. Stop it.
Fucking rigged.
I've been saying the same shit.
Damn.
PPP. I'm the
sorry,
home.
Not sorry. I bet Elise says, sorry, not sorry, like he always does.
No.
Alright, I'm hopping off. I gotta get ready for work.
Alright, see ya. Don't come back. I mean, I love you. Goodbye.
Ooh, well, fine. I see how it is.
We live in the same house. Get out.
We know that bye, he'll be sucking your dick later on tonight, so don't worry.
I love you, YouTube.
YouTube loves you too. Now go home.
He is home. He's going to work, fool. You silly goose.
That's why he sounds like Nicolas Cage every time he farts.
Yeah!
He's gonna find a lost treasure in his booty.
Yeah!
Oh yeah, thanks. You're welcome.
And then once he comes out the toilet, he's gonna be like, I'm Ghost Rider. Oh shit, oh, I couldn't resist.
That was a good one. I'm Ghost Rider. I almost clicked off the browser of my laptop when you said that.
Time deathmatch.
This is just a regular old stream.
Still running your stream? Yeah, you are.
Wow, you really killed the joke there. John said it's not that funny.
Drop it like it's hot.
I'm gonna make John drop his pants in a minute. Get over here, John. I'm
dropping. Fuck!
I'm gonna make you my bitch. Yeah, I know, real fast. Because the Lancey went to work. Yep, and I gotta work tonight. No, I gotta work actually not tonight, in the morning. Work, 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 work. I'm gonna work, 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 work. How are you gonna work, 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 work?
I was waiting for that fucking song. I knew you would fucking sing that. Yo, eventually.
Shut up. Sing what I want. You're gonna work, 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 work. Work. Everyone who was on the stream, let's eat some ice cream. Can't you see him? Because I can't.
I want some ice cream now.
No.
Yeah, I want some ice cream.
You're too healthy to eat. You're too healthy to eat ice cream.
I am not healthy. Who the hell have you been talking to?
You.
I am not healthy, believe me. The only thing I eat healthy is either grapes or apples. That's it. Nothing else to eat healthy.
You like grapes and apples, huh?
On the planet for 20 minutes.
I do indeed.
The shape of fucking balls, of course you do. Yeah, good job.
Yeah, good job.
Oh. Whoever's here
it's
watching.
Like Will Smith says, do I have permission to touch your body?
Whoever's watching the stream, please leave a comment so I knew who the fuck is watching. Thank you, and I appreciate you watching and wasting your time because it's jokey, jokey, funny, laughy. I had to breathe for a second.
Jokey, jokey, funny, laughy.
Yes. Hey, whiskey. I'm not scratching your butt, dude. That's out of the question.
You know you want it.
He wants me to.
There's no shame.
He work, 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 working. Oh, yeah.
God damn, there it is.
What? I'm going to tell you it's a motherfucking cheese.
Royal cheese.
Oh, here are the stuff I got saved on here. Oh my god. I'm gonna watch this one. I'm working on my cars. Little Fish 413. Little Fish, what's good on the dish? Cause I'm crying like a bitch. Put my car on a trailer hitch. And shit. Yeah, I don't know. I ain't just frapping. I'm clapping. Cause bitches be slapping. What's up, good my guy? Yeah, cause shit's good, my guy. In the hood, my guy. Cause y'all know I'm fly. Yeah. See, like I keep going. Huh? Like a like pigeon. A get out.
God, I keep forgetting to change my weapon.
Okay, this is the replay I did on this track with my NSX, and oh my god, I did so good. So if you guys want to feel free to watch the replay with me and have a talk, we can do that.
We like to replay.
Yup. Camera. L2, camera up and up.
There's somebody up there, isn't there?
Why are you not shooting him?
I just got out of school. Well, fuck. Well, welcome to the stream. And thanks for joining the stream. I'm a fire. What do you gotta make me repeat this?
Because that's what streamers do.
Hey. It works somehow. It just works. It's like they're commanding me to tell me things. And I read them. Yeah, I won this race without touching the grass. I was looking for this video. Look at that cornering. Oh my god. I was literally in second to third place on this race. And I tell you, I was impressed like the breast.
Shit.
But sadly, I can't change the view any other fucking way, because the creator of GT Sport didn't want us to do that. Oh, happy you're back on YouTube, Bullet.
My Xbox back up.
Thank you for the greeting and stuff. I'm happy I'm back too. It's been a long time, and I'm gonna thank John for that. But until I get paid, I have to pay off this laptop and stuff first. I gotta pay off a few things off of John because shit ain't free. Okay.
Unless you play on PSN.
Shut up. You're hurting my wallet, PlayStation. Why?
Why you like this?
My money, no! My month subscription is almost up though.
I believe about coming up might be Xbox Live and playing some Halo sometime, because God, I miss it, you know?
Oh my god, yeah! Oh, power! Motivation.
Like, not the shitty Halo 5, I'm talking about the OG Halos, you know?
Yes, sir. Oh, I'm in third place in this race. Oh my god, I did so good on this race, I was so hype. I think it's like two laps. If anyone wants to join my open lobby, just come and fucking join it, and we're gonna have some fun. Cause I might open one.
Fuck!
I'm back. You back. Everyone's back. Back again. Guess who's back? Tell all your friends. Everyone's been waiting for me to come back. Cause I would disappear for months and then come back, disappear again, come back. It's like I can't die, man. I can't. You can't kill me, Alice. You know, Resident Evil stuff.
You can kill me. I am Omega.
So, what do you guys think about the Honda NSX? Let me know in the comments about my version, my beauty, my baby boo. Jesus, she is awesome. I was driving hard too on this track too. I was focused the whole time, and I didn't even touch the grass. Like I'm, my eyes were like balls deep into the screen, just like staring, like where to brake, where to stop, where to go, like avoid the bumps and all that. I was behind that skyline the whole time, just trying to win. And I tell you right now, it was a rush. And like I was sweaty and I smelled like skunk socks and shit.
Ew.
Yeah. Just about like 9 minutes. But yeah, I had a fun time racing on this track with these guys. Back, 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 LJ, never back. Okay.
It's back from the past.
Yeah, the past is dead now. I moved on from some other people.
Good man.
I've learned how to, you know, move on. I'm just like, fuck it. Whatever. I'm gonna keep moving forward. I don't care. I'm doing my own shit. What are you doing? You know? That's my mindset, though. I didn't really get on his track. I'm hungry.
He's hungry.
What is there else to eat? What is there else to eat? The specific besides his food.
I knew he'd say food.
Of course he was. That's it. No asking for me, that's gonna give me the shits. Nope. I had popsicles yesterday, I'm good on that.
Oh, I keep forgetting to change my weapon every time.
Can I have pizza?
Pizza, right up here.
Okay. I eat pizza. Microwave up here working?
Yeah.
I'll be right back, ladies.
Alright, old man.
I'm gonna touch my tits and rub them.
Why is this game being really incompetent today? I'm getting fucking kills, man. Man. We were doing way better on this yesterday, weren't we, Jimmy? Compared to today, fuck no.
Yeah.
It's like I can't get many kills today. fuck's sake, man. These games are really shit right now. Can't get any kills. This has only started happening since I started streaming.
It's called streamer's luck, that's why.
It is definitely streamer's luck. Definitely. For fuck's sake, dude! Oh my god.
Shut up!
Jesus!
Hey man, are you ready? Are you already online? I got GG support. If you need company. Hi, old man Jennings. I will definitely get to that in a minute. I'm kind of making pizza, sort of. But thanks for telling me about that. And yes, I will have I will make a lobby shortly. If you're still here.
You want to make a lobby today? So you can kill anybody today if you're driving?
Oh, yes.
See, he's not denying it.
Fucking new cat again, yeah!
Wow, you need help. I'm eating that now. Hey, RSD Hoodcat, I remember you. Hey, look, it's Lee!
No shit, Sherlock.
No, suck my ass, bitch. Hey, Lee, remember that race? Yeah, remember this? There he is. Hey, how you doing?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. What? You got it. What do you mean? Don't. What are you talking about? Wow, they really killed us all really quickly then.
Okay, so I'm here and I'm queer.
You're clear of what?
Oh my god, no, we're not watching this. Jesus Christ.
What are you clear of?
Not you.
Never!
Alright, let's watch this last one because pizza. Cheese pizza. And I'm gonna. If you guys want to join the stream, let me know in a few seconds. Oh god. Oh god, yes. I love pizza.
What pizza are you eating?
Cheese pizza, fool.
Oh.
Can you hear me? I'm fast and furious. Yeah, you are, and your jokes are slow. Can't even make it to the finish line yet, Pat.
What went in my ass?
Wow. Jokingly, you good.
We all love you, Lee, don't worry. Because sometimes we all have bad jokes.
Oh,
and that's
yeah.
What makes them funny. Just not bad.
God, you sound terrible.
God damn it.
Oh, I remember this race. This was a drift race I did. Me and that Viper were like fucking going hard. But I actually went against the Viper, I think. I almost did.
Shit. Damn, Jamie.
Sound like he fell.
Either that or was chasing his cats again.
What? Oh, he's alive. He's fine.
Yeah.
For God's sake. That's what it sounded like he was falling.
But because he's putting his thing down.
I didn't know Jimmy could put his thing down.
Ew.
Mine.
What the fuck?
Who's it is?
Ooh, I was on a 10-kill streak. What? Damn it.
No, I said, whose are these? Ow. Oh, you don't care, Dave. We have one of these at home, too. I don't have a can.
The orange vanilla?
Mm-hmm.
I got them cheap. This Walmart screwed up.
What do you mean?
They were labeled $8.
Oh.
When they went to go scan them, they came at $3.
Pfft. Walmart's always fucking up.
So I save money.
Get in and get out real quick.
They went in there to get dog food. They went in there to get dog food and I told them.
Fuck's sake. Stupid people do not understand. I don't fucking need your shit. Fuck off.
Are you alright then?
Yeah. Just some fucking idiots at the door. Trying to give us fucking. This fucking electrician keeps showing up.
I've seen that out there.
I just told you have the wrong address at the next fucking door. Because I can't find it. It's right fucking there. It's not
it's right
hard
next
to find
door.
It's not hard to find a red fucking door.
Walmart doesn't really have everything else.
That was right next door to you, wasn't it?
They're literally right next door to me. It's not fucking hard to see a red door that's facing you.
Jamie. You good, bro?
Uh-huh.
Just stupid people, though.
Worry me too much, man.
I said, no one hired a fucking electrician here. You've got the wrong address. And I said, you want the one there.
Why do you like Mountain Dew so much? Huh? Why do you like Mountain Dew so much?
I love Mountain Dew. I haven't had Mountain Dew in a while.
This
Mountain Dew is nice.
Yeah, it is nice. I prefer to drink that than any of it.
You, all of you can have your Mountain Dew. I'd rather drink piss.
Okay.
You don't like Mountain Dew?
No. Huh?
What?
I know I can. No, I do not like Mountain Dew.
You don't like Mountain Dew?
No. John said I can drink more.
What in heaven's hell is this going on there?
Doesn't let Mountain Dew, what the fuck?
Mountain Dew is really nice.
You guys can have your dews up your ass. Now, what you were saying, John?
You can drink your own piss.
Mountain Dew is really nice, man.
I have to cook it first.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you gotta boil it.
Boil it, right. I have to boil my own piss.
You get all the germs out of it.
Mm-hmm. From out of my body.
Yeah, you gonna watch your mouth.
What? Oh, he wants some pizza. My thing is always down the street. Whatever that means. Lee.
Wow. Eating this apple gave me some fucking hell. Hell of energy to kill all those people there.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna...
I actually did good. The apple gave me strength.
Lee likes Mountain Dew as well. Jeez, man.
It's lovely. How can you not like Mountain Dew?
Because I don't like the taste
of it. It
really
is nice. It's really nice. Are you sure we're thinking about the same Iron Brew? Not Iron Brew, Mountain Dew, I mean?
Yeah.
It's really nice, man.
Back up. I'm good, thanks. Fucking hell, man. Come on. Shit. Yep, he's right here. Just like pee. Oh, that's awesome. If everyone is still watching the stream, thanks for wasting your time. Jokes aside, but seriously, thanks.
He loves you.
I'm gonna need it, pal. I'm gonna need a lot of drugs, some kittens, some puppies, and a Ferrari.
That was very specific.
And a bear. Big bear. Angry bear. Some popsicles.
What in the hell?
And a clown holding balloons, too. There you go. We have a party now.
What in the fuck are you talking about?
I need some LJ. You need pee? Gross, ew. You know what you need, Lee? A girlfriend. Burn!
Yeah, now that there was a bad joke.
You know what I need, Lee?
You should be able to slap your ass with a ruler.
Wow. I need a ring on his finger, though. Shit. Dead.
I can just imagine your girlfriend asking you to marry her instead of you asking her to marry, you know?
I mean, she asked me
out. Yeah, but I want some chocolate. I want to be swept off my feet. So you're going to be like, oh my God, you didn't get the right chocolate.
Bitch.
Where's my flower, you other con? That's what you're going to be like.
That's the thing with my girlfriend. That's the thing with my girlfriend. I have to kind of be an asshole to her. Kind of.
Why?
Because that's what they want. That's what she wants.
That's not what they want.
That's not what they want, but that's what she's kind of, I don't know, but I know how she is, believe me.
She said, punish me.
Yeah. Something like that. Like you would boy. Punish me.
Yeah, punish me.
I'm gonna kill you now, Jennings. Give me more stop. Don't you dare threaten me, you fucker.
Unless you're gonna give him chocolates.
Bitch, you better give me a Hershey's. Like. Don't ever threaten me, you bastard. Unless you give me chocolates. But yes.
That's what I just said.
But I'm repeating what you... You know what? Just shut up. Just you know what? Just... Hi!
Why are you repeating what I just said that?
Go back to Japan.
I'm not from Japan. I'm from Scotland.
Go... Aye, mate.
Aye, mate. Where's me aim, bro?
Where's me aim, bro, mate?
I'm gonna spank your ass, mate.
I'll fight you, pal. I'll give you a little spanking. You little shit. You think I'm good at riding cars? I'll ride the cars right up your fucking ass. How'd you like that?
That was perfect.
I'll give you a fucking steering wheel and shove it on your dickhole.
That was perfect.
I drove lava cruiser there. She didn't like it. I'm too loud.
I bet she doesn't. For a kid your size, you're pretty loud. My girlfriend, wait, oh, that's right, yeah, me and my girlfriend are made for a perfect couple because she's loud and I'm loud. Wow. It's true. She gets loud when she talks and I get loud when I talk. Hmm.
I just get loud because I think it's funny.
Get out.
No.
I'm gonna make you swallow jizz.
I bet you would.
Fuck yeah, I would.
I wouldn't put it past you.
Nope, you sure wouldn't. You can't run. Oh, I know where you live, bitch. Oh, okay. Yeah, you technically do know where I live.
Because I guess if he sends you some stuff, then I guess so.
Yeah, he knows where I live.
Quick, post it on the internet.
You're gonna get your ass whipped. Yes, Daddy, spank me. Whip me.
Oh boy.
If you're planning on kicking my ass, then I'm gonna be dead by the time you get here, pal. So good luck with that.
I just killed
you. Can you save me the purple?
Son of a bitch.
Gonna save you the trouble, Lee. He's gonna do it himself.
Yeah, I can do it myself. I don't need you. Fuck out of here. See, John's right across from him. He can. All he has to do is just throw his remote right at my head, knock me out, break my neck. See, he can even do it instantly. Like, come on, I don't need your help. Talk about killing me.
Yeah, Lee.
What aren't you? That's something new.
I've read the thing that Cuphead's coming to Switch.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah.
They're late.
You find another reason why they're breaking more systems. Because Cuphead's a really hard game.
Yes, it is. Makes me want to beat my dick off.
Ew.
in a rainstorm. My girlfriend really hasn't said nothing back yet. She's actually let me have my playtime.
What?
She almost had me there. It's like late at night. I'm like, I gotta work. I gotta go.
It's like, no, stay!
She wanted me to stay, but I didn't have my work clothes on. I was not staying the night there. It was like so much going on that day, though. Yes, it was yesterday.
I have no idea.
She's a great girl, though. Like, we've really connected. Like bologna and cheese.
I've got no words for that.
I'm working at the soup kitchen, bitch. You really got no words for that. Get out.
I actually don't.
I'm having a great time. What the fuck was that? No. Oh. You don't want
We're having
hands.
A great time too, man.
Yeah. Lee, I don't want your hands touching me, so, sexual abuse.
He does want it, really.
No, I don't. Jedi, please don't start. No, I don't.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
You can keep your filthy man hands to yourself, sir.
He doesn't want it, but he's crazy for you.
Nope. I'm already crazy for somebody else, so right now she's home. I think.
Woo! I got the last two kills.
And she makes me happy.
You mama make me happy.
Jamie, can you breathe any louder into the microphone?
I can't help it. How many times do I have to tell you?
Well, help it.
I can't, you fucking idiot.
Yes, you can. You can try, man. Try your best. Come on, man.
No, I can't.
No, you really can't help it.
Okay.
I can't help that. You deal with it.
Well, that joke went out the window.
That was a joke?
It was supposed to be somewhat of a joke, but it was a terrible one, too. So.
FML? FML?
Yeah.
FML?
Yeah, okay, that's enough.
FML!
Oh, you will get these hands and more. Oh, he's talking about you, Jamie.
Oh, good lord.
He keeps saying more. Like, he wants more of you, Jamie. Come on, give him more.
Yes, he actually said that joke.
Pretty much. I mean, that's where it's leading to.
His apples are so good.
Hey, Stu.
Yeah?
While you're sitting down, do me a favor. All right? Look behind your ass and tell me how do you feel.
I can't because if I try to look behind my ass, I'll end up breaking my back. And if I break my back, I won't be able to walk. And if I can't walk, then I'm fucked.
Okay. Never mind.
Another worthless joke by Mr. Boytrain.
PP. I mean LJ. Oh, okay. Lee, sometimes it's hard to act like you're not there. Joking.
What? Well, that took a dark turn. Jeez.
Not really, dude.
That joke was gold. Why do I keep doing
that? That's like a real dark turn right there.
See, I told you I can crack jokes and rap, but you guys don't believe me.
Still haven't heard one yet.
Try looking in a mirror, pal. You tell me.
I can't look in the mirror because I'll see myself, not jokes.
I'm gonna give you time to think about that, son.
Not really, because I know what you're trying to do.
I tried too hard. Wow, Lisa, wow.
Yeah, wow. Clearly. It's alright, Lee, we will look after you.
Yeah, before I'm dead.
We care about you.
Then why don't you invite him to your parties, like, dickhead?
It's like evicting Lee from your presence. The presence really eludes him.
It's because I stink.
It's like a fly running around a seeming pile of shit.
I'm gonna kick his candy ass. My ass ain't that sweet. I like candy, though.
I love candy too. Ooh, speaking of candy, I've got some in the
Key. Lee, you're always talking about kicking my ass, and I've been waiting for how long? Since you met me? Come at me, bruh. I'm waiting for somebody to just kick me right in the head. My little brother wants to spar.
Come again?
My little brother wants to spar.
In other words, knock your head off.
Yep. I already had a spar with somebody else, and he's my next victim. So, I'll wait for that. I would say a joke, but I'm not gonna mention it. And I think Stu knows where I'm coming from, and Jamie.
What?
I said a joke that I don't want to mention right now. Like, I want to say it, but I can't.
I don't remember.
Let me text it to you. Both of you.
Fucking idiot.
This is going to make you cry. And peek yourself. There you go. Fucking dead. Just because I can do that.
Why the fuck did I kill you fucking reloading?
Whenever you're ready to look at your phone, you dirty sluts.
Oh my god. I have to check that once I finish my my game. Now I can check. Oh, yeah. I remember.
Yep. ring a bell, don't it?
Yeah, it does.
See, I was gonna see a joke about that, but I'm like, nah, I'll pass.
Yeah, good idea. Real good idea.
I got so many new ones, but I'm changing cars. They wish to leave the past behind, but it's funny to bring it back when it's a joke, isn't it? Yeah, past doesn't hurt that much. Oh, it's about me. I don't know what's about you, but whatever.
What?
Lee said, oh, it's about me. I don't know.
Not everything's about you, Lee.
Not everything's about me, but I have the right. I always have to talk about it. Eat this pizza and shut up.
Take two.
Eating pizza. Everything's not always about me, but I always have something to say. Yeah.
I hear someone screaming in the background, or is that just a thing?
That's actually a thing.
You hear that?
Yep.
Who's that? Is that Jamie?
Hmm.
What the fuck's he doing?
I don't know. She sounds like he's playing Mortal Kombat with his cats.
Fucking sounds like it, doesn't it? Jeez.
Me versus cats, cats win.
Hell yeah.
One of my friends got married.
Which one?
Amanda.
Who?
Amanda.
Oh, congrats.
Yep. She just got married today. So, she's officially married, and I wish them the best of luck in their marriage.
Your friend Brandon from my stream, Laura.
Oh boy.
Oh boy. Ow!
I got a scratch on my itch. I'm gonna rub my dick on your face, make you snitch, cause you're a bitch. Look at my little brother David. He blocked me on Facebook. That's okay. I wish him the best luck with his life.
You didn't sound so sure.
Nope. You're gonna die.
Had a feeling. Your tone of voice just said it all.
It's true. I always talk the truth. Why? Is that a thing with me?
I always tell the truth, even when I lie.
Lee is still here among us.
He is a true friend of ours.
He's my little brother.
So don't be giving him no shit there, Bullet.
Hey, he's my little brother. I appreciate him in every sense of the matter.
Why do you sound like Black Panther?
Because I can. Itch.
Itch.
Damn, look at that booty. Hey, Lee, look at that booty on my front of my hood. It's got a nice booty.
What are you even doing on your stream now?
What am I doing on my stream?
Yeah. I can't really look right now. I'm busy killing.
I'm driving.
Oh, yeah, Matt GT.
Yeah. John's watching videos. Mortal Kombat videos and things. Lee, you're always around. You're always supporting me. And I don't even fucking ask. You just do these things. And I feel bad because I can't give back. Because, you know, job. That's just how I feel, personally.
I'm really in that mood to play fucking Halo.
You're not gonna play it though, are you?
No, because I can't be bothered to set it up. It's a real bitch to set your Xbox One up. Considering how big the fucking normal Xbox One is and so heavy it is. It's like, oh god.
Lee, I'm not comparing sizes, okay? But yes, yours is better and I can give a shit less if it is.
Wait, you said that.
Yeah, no. Lee said his is better, but I can give a shit if it is or not. But he does have some pretty neat creations though. It's like my girlfriend saying she got better shoes than me. I'm like, okay. I can still wear mine. Ah, look at that, we're even. I want Star Wars with Joyful.
Is that a challenge I smell?
Like he is. It's been 2 hours since I've been streaming, holy shit.
What's that? You wanted a battle on Star Wars Battlefront 2 or something?
I mean, my cars. I don't know. That boy's talking nonsense.
As always.
He's a child, don't mind him. Oh, he wants to verse. I'm not gonna be here, man. I gotta help my sister unload her vehicle and put stuff into her new house on the weekend. After I get off of work at 8 a.m. It's gonna be fun, and then I'm just gonna sleep over there. And then leave. I'm a man, you boy, LJ. Okay. Thank you. This laptop is for streaming, the computer's for editing.
He likes it.
Yeah. John's over there munching. Someone's in the grass life. Grass life.
Grass life!
Yes or no, this weekend. He's challenging you to Star Wars, Joyful. Yes, it is a challenge.
What, Star Wars Battlefront 2 or what?
I don't fucking know. You ask him. I'm exhausted.
Lee, if you can hear me, if you want me to challenge at Star Wars Battlefront 2, I'm not installing the first one because the second one's kind of way better.
I want to play it's music.
Got more better
but
stuff
I
on the second
can't.
One. Can you not put like a headphone in your ear or something?
If I play music, it's gonna go straight through your Elgato.
No, but I'm saying, can't you not listen to music on your phone through one of your headphones?
I could, but I don't feel like doing all that. He said two.
Sweet, I'm down.
He's gonna get his ass kicked.
When does he want this challenge?
He said this weekend. Should hit.
Oh, for God's sake.
Probably.
Why does it have to be at the weekend? Why?
Because he, I don't know why. I'm not a schedule keeper. You look like you're about to get a tan. Cause you're like this on your bed. You ready to get naked? Like you're all laid out. Like, take me, daddy. I can tell.
No.
You're gay. No, actually, I was bi, but close enough. And I can say that out loud and honestly, yeah. Free time. Wow. Oof. Fucked up right there. I can feel myself drifting away a little bit.
As in falling asleep or?
Exactly.
I can tell because you're kind of quiet.
Uh-huh. A little bit.
He's gonna fall asleep on the wheel!
That's happened before.
I can really guess that.
It's not into a kind of evil.
GTA, motherfucker!
I'm not gonna be looking at zombie titties though, I'm wrecking my car. My name LJ. Oh god, no.
Let me drive. Hell no! Get out of here!
Oh my god. Well, LJ off of Resident Evil. Yeah, that's fucking me, alright. Mike Epps. Hi. Oh, shit, my cereal.
Pretzels.
Me. Yeah. John has pretzels.
Shit in my pretzels.
I'll take the grass. I messed up, guys. Oh, something happened to my ride. Oh,
you have a grass life again.
Yeah. I have food on the counter again. Hey, guys, I gotta go walk the dog.
Yeah, nobody loved that, did they?
I don't miss that.
Even we're all in the middle of a game, and you gotta go, hey, I have to go walk the dog. Fuck's sake!
I was always busy that year.
That was. Yeah.
I got done recording the 80s Sports Cup Amateur League. Awesome. And I just got done recording my ass. I'm joking. Twerking on Instagram, I'm joking. Gran Turismo 3. That game is fucking hard. Not as hard as Part 2, though. Lenny Allen made a post. I love her. I love Lenny Allen. She's amazing. I would date her if she wasn't such a butthole. I'm joking. I would like to meet her one day. She lives in the UK.
You didn't say.
You heard of her before, didn't you?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh my god, of course you have. Her songs are lit. I like her songs.
Yep.
She's the next female Eminem.
I wouldn't get that far.
GT3 is my favorite game. Lily Allen's a music artist, you turd. Yes. She's more like a pop singer, I guess.
So then you can't compare her to fucking Eminem.
I can compare who I want and when I want. It's the internet. I'm joking.
Fucking internet.
You're using it, dumbass.
It's time for all them idiot, yeah, because I have to pay for it.
I like Gran Turismo 2.
Time for all them morons to fucking get out there and fucking have a good life instead of giving people shit online.
I don't know, because people suck. Anyway.
They have no fucking lives.
What's the point of paying people if you don't fucking use it?
Yeah, exactly.
Anyway, I like Gran Turismo 2 and Gran Turismo... I'm shutting the door. You're barking. I like Gran Turismo 2 and Gran Turismo 6. Gran Turismo 2 for its fun factor and selection of used cars. Gran Turismo 6, it has a lot of cars, but it just lacks of other things. Gran Turismo 3 is just no content altogether, not a lot. Oh my, so sorry, sir. Oh my gosh, that's, oh, it's gonna leave a bruise. Whoa, shit. Look at the camera guy, he's just standing there.
All awkward and shit.
Mm-hmm. It's hard out here for a bitch. It's hard for a bitch. For a bitch, it's hard. It's hard out here for a bitch. A bitch, bitch, a bitch, bitch. That's a good song. I'm out on a studio and not in the kitchen. She's a lyrical genius.
And I got 20 kills, yes.
Yo, whoever is in this lobby, fucking God drop, like, look at that shit. You see that? I'm just watching him go. See, if I keep driving, I fall asleep. So I'm just like standing here drinking soda.
Wait, you're standing up while you're doing that?
No, I'm sitting down. I'm comfortable because I took a shower.
What, you took a shower in John's?
No, I took a shower at the apartment back at home.
Oh, cool, because I was going to say you took a shower in John's. That's really strange.
No.
Yeah. It is a bit.
His family don't matter. I've known him for like almost 20 years. You? Almost 20. It's almost 20. Huh?
He's gonna be like, fuck, really? Put up your dumb ass?
Ten more years. Okay.
Yeah.
I've known Delancey for I've known Delancey for 20 years. I know him, not known John for 10. Woo! Hold on, everybody. I'm trying to do a thing here.
Just trying to wake up in another way.
Yes, yes. I'm trying to wake up. Literally.
I need to get yourself a coffee or something.
I had coffee, bro. It ain't working.
Smoke some weed then, I don't know.
Oh, that's gonna put a no, I can't do that. That's gonna really put me to sleep.
Nope, weed every day.
I mean, he has some, but I'll pass on that.
Oh my god, he's passing on that? I'm surprised.
Usually I do. I don't smoke that much. Yes. I know, but I'm not going to sleep too early. See, this is never too early. Well, especially when you gotta wake up at 4 a.m. and go to work. That's early.
I do work in
this. Yeah, Delancey doesn't have any, so lucky for you. Jedi, don't shut your mouth, boy.
Woof.
Is this the same one you?
How can the people learn? You can't get to.
Like always. This person says, well, Lee says, why you guys do that shit? Because it's...
I don't.
Because...
I'm clean.
And I'm a dirty boy. It relaxes my body, and it helps me if I'm stressed out.
Yo, it's fucking legal.
And it calms me down, and it's legal here. It's legal in... Oh, it is legal here, but it's in areas that it's been sold at, so... And everyone says... Everyone says, oh, it's bad for you. No, it's not. It lowered the crime rate down, didn't it? Sort of.
It's actually not bad. I don't smoke that stuff, but it's not bad. It's actually... It actually helps you.
Well, so,
especially for me.
Well, my other half definitely needs it more than I do.
Because there's people out there that are really suffering in pain, and apparently if you smoke weed, it actually helps, like, simmer the pain down. So it's not bad. I've never had it, but I've heard that it can really help.
People just say it's bad because nobody uses it.
Yeah, they say it's bad because it's illegal, that's why. But the way I see it is, why is it illegal if it actually helps people?
Because it's actually
medicine. As long as you don't overuse it.
It's a medicine, that's why.
It is a medicine, as long as you don't overuse it. If you overuse that type of shit, then it'll start to be a poison to you. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it depends on me.
I like how you can put it in food and still eat it. That's amazing. Brownies, gummy bears, yeah, name it.
Gummy
ice
bears?
Cream, yep, ice cream.
Yeah.
Sandwiches.
They put it in gummy bears?
Yeah, Delancey had bought some.
Get cannabis if you use the gummy bears.
Wow. No wonder the kids are always hyper.
Oh my god, it's Pretty Little Psycho.
Psycho, hello.
The vampire who speaks to no one.
I was joking, Jimmy. Do you not get what I mean? The kids are always hyper.
Yeah. Never did it. I never did any of that. I'm doing fine. I'm just really tired, so I'm like trying to stay up. Because of work.
Yeah. I just finished. Yeah, that's one.
Isn't she nice? Isn't she nice? Oh, she is so nice. Bless her heart.
Why does someone stand up when you say that?
I'm going to hell.
You know, it's funny when people say, oh, I'm going to hell, but I feel like we're already fucking here.
Oh, I'm dealing with you. So, I guess it's hell.
Likewise, sugar tits.
Yeah. Huh, me too, not slept yet. I mean, I slept,
yeah,
but I didn't sleep that much.
She hasn't had a step.
Yeah, I know. I believe that.
Oh, do you hear that, Psycho?
I know how she feels. I do the same thing. I post girls that I like,
Psycho,
and then I complain because I don't sleep. Psycho, we're even on that point, so I don't want to hear it. I know you can hear
She's
me, girl.
Man. Spin. I can't be asked to type that.
Girl, like, you need a doctor, like, a doctor who knows your body. Oh, wait. You already got somebody for that, but,
I was waiting for that, yeah.
You had to think about that for a second, logically.
Yeah, you did, didn't you? Jeez.
I did cry, like, wait, hold on. Let me read that comment. I gotta stop. I don't cry like a bitch like you. Love you, really.
He always cries like a bitch.
Oh my god, I fucking love her. She's cool.
Lee's like, wow.
He always cries like a bitch. I'm not gonna lie, I do cry sometimes.
Okay.
I'm not gonna sit here behind my back and like not say I don't cry. I do cry like a bitch. For my own reasons. Got fucked up. So if I'm If I'm crying, I'm a lady, just not ladylike. So that means you must got a huge dick then.
Oh God. He went there again.
If you're not ladylike, then excuse me, ma'am. Your dick is bigger than mine, and that means you're the man of this relationship. But
even the pencil sharpener's bigger.
You ain't slapping me around. Yep, bigger than yours. Well, the bigger the dick, the harder they fall. So if I kick you in your penis, it's gonna fall right off.
Right on your face.
Anyway, right your face. Your dick is so big, your self-esteem is low. That's why you don't get any girls. Oh, makes no fucking sense, but I don't care. I'm tired.
You really make no sense.
No, I'm tired. I don't care. It's gonna start again. Oh dear. Hey, psycho. Nope, I got nothing.
Well, that was a giant waste, wasn't it? Everyone was waiting for you to say something.
I know. I blinked out.
Fucking throw yourself out the window.
I mean, it's not too far from the ground. I ain't doing it, though. Not to please your ass.
It'd be funny if you throw yourself out the window. Oh my God, I got a joke! Ah! Too late!
Oh yeah, when Psycho popped up in here, I was thinking about a comment I read years ago, like 2 years ago, 3 years ago, and I'm just like, oh God, I remember that comment. Just remembering the okay. Funny things. I'm not gonna mention it, but yeah, I just love to look back at some funny things and comments on people's videos.
Are you still making those bloody Pulp Fiction references?
No. Wait, what did she say this
yes,
time?
Yes, he is.
No, I'm not.
Not you, I said Lee.
No, probably is. So I'm tired, but it's too early yet. He does look like a bitch. Wait, he looks like a bitch. No. What?
It's from Pulp Fiction.
No. Oh.
Yeah, we know you love it.
Maybe. I bet if me and Cycles would drink together, we would fight.
Did he kick your dick and shit? Where is it?
I wouldn't doubt it. We would get in a fight together.
Why?
I don't know. Like, I get this feeling like we would fight. Like, hand fight. For nothing.
Why?
And just laugh. Because it'll be funny. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Your belly feel better. Your belly feel better.
The newest good. Update Windows features ready to install.
On what?
The laptop.
Oh. Every time I turn mine on, mine does that too. Love you.
Love you too.
Get out. She's mine.
I was saying it to you, Stu. Damn.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to be my lover? No.
You gotta get with my friend.
No. Friendship never ends. Friendship actually does end. I took my night self and then I saw HD and the tank's engine. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got a song stuck in my head now.
Get out.
Always good to see you, Psycho. Always good, man. You're a good friend of ours.
No,
Eat my... Oh, dear. You really want to pick a fight today, aren't you? The fuck's
good
wrong
to see,
you?
Good to see you, too. Like... Hey, she's in here, so she's gonna have to. Oh God! I'm so happy I'm friends with her.
Come back for that?
No, I don't. Don't at all. That's pretty cool, Lee.
That's what you get.
That's what I mess with her sometimes. Like she's the light of the party. Thanks, Psycho. I love you, girl. You're awesome. That's cool, Lee. Good luck,
Lee. Good luck, Lee.
Drink's not going to go in your soda. Okay. Yes, I win. You just suck.
And you swallow, bitch.
Not you, though.
Hell no. Sounds like you were swallowing a trumpet there.
All right.
Anyway, I need to edit my thumbnail.
Oh, I'm not racing here. Psycho, why are you so psycho? Answer that question.
My God, what is it with you in these jokes? Jesus Christ. What are you going to? It's the church of shit jokes or something? What's going on?
Only for today, son. Only for today.
Only after that, well, you know. It's so bad it's making my eyes bleed.
You make my eyes rain.
You make my eyes rain.
Jessica posted something. Jessica Negri. Oh. That's cool. I ask myself that question every day. Still hasn't been confirmed yet. Well, too late. We lost her, fellas. She's gone.
Call it.
I call bullshit, man. Bullshit. Calm down, man. It's not that serious. I'm hearing fire trucks. Yep.
So do I, actually.
Yep, it's a fire truck. It's really loud. Nope, I didn't do it. Why are you always blaming me? You the one who did it.
LJ's the only one that keeps burning the toast again.
Actually, I'd stop burning the toast. Shut up. Exposing me.
Heartburn fire.
Oh. Well, I hope they can take care of that.
Good luck.
Okay, she's pretty. Yes, she's little. She is short, and she is psycho. Run, bitch, run. LJ, they coming for you? No, they not. They coming for your ass.
And then it'll just break through your door and come for you instead.
Wow. I doubt it. She's cradle dick.
Cheese cradle dick, is that what you just said?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, that was strange, but I like it.
Now come on with all the seriousness. Who burnt the cereal? I don't know. I don't know.
Yeah, you do, that's why you're denying it.
Yo, shut up!
See? Shut up! No! Shut up! I didn't do anything!
You sound like Iron Man on crack. No one wants to hear you talk.
Well, too late, because I'm going to give my opinion anyway, whether they like it or not.
Terrible! It's terrible! Bullet?
It's terrible!
Bullet? is sitting here, hearing Big Mouth talk. Oh, that's Jedi. Why every time I walk in Psycho's life, she has to kick me in my balls? I have no idea.
Didn't know you had any.
Me neither. Where's Jamie? Jamie, you live?
Yes.
Thank God. You twat. You good?
No one. You twat? Well, okay. The fuck, I came out of nowhere.
You cheeky bastard.
Yeah, motherfucker, what the hell?
Fucking ninja. Say, so you. See, I told you, see, Jamie's a savage, just like Psycho is. They're working as a team together. They plotting on me. See what they're doing still? They plotting on me.
I'm gonna plot you.
Talking behind the scenes and shit. Massive insult, you good? I'm good. Question is, are you good? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everyone's laughing at me, not with me. You guys suck.
This is why mom doesn't fucking love you.
Loki, that's why you're adopted. That's true. He is adopted.
Oh, shit. We come up with some funny shit, don't we?
Don't be talking about man. What man? Any man? Man? Ma'am?
He's got a slash and gash, cut a hole in your ass. Gonna rip your balls and tell you.
Please stop your vehicle and go home. How about suck on these toes, bitch?
Cause he likes it.
Between the computer, the laptop, the PlayStation, and the TV, it all can barely fit. I hope I don't get a fever.
Why would you get a fever?
I'm just gonna suck if I do. I don't want one.
Why would you get one, though?
Because my head is really fucking warm.
It doesn't mean you're getting a fever, though, dumbass.
No, shut up. I hate that,
because it's fucking hot, you dope
cunt. Hey, listen, you cheeky bastard. Alright? Go eat your... Do me a favor, go eat something, you sandwich knocker.
I already have bit something.
Both of them. Excuse me.
Excuse me, sir.
Hobnucker.
Goddamn meat jerky.
That's why you smell like beef jerky. Hey, Psycho, you wanna see some ass?
She's gonna be like, not real ass.
Oh god, who was slurping like that? Someone's hungry.
I'm spraying because I like to smell nice.
Ew. You like to smell nice.
It's
you're
called
gross.
Deodorant. Maybe you'll hear that sometime in 2022.
I love you, Stu. You're so amazing.
I love you too.
My phone is dead. Oh, of course it is, because it looked at your face. If it looks like your face now.
Shots fired!
You
take cover!
You know what's funny? She said the same thing right after I said it. Except we were thinking the same thing. Oh shit. I didn't even read that comment until I saw it pop up. Psycho, how dare you?
She's like, you knew you loved it, bitch. Shut up.
Ass for days. Stop looking at her ass, Lee. How dare you?
Well, that came out of nowhere.
It did. See, at least when Cycle throws a joke, you can don't you can like get it. And she doesn't take Hell it yeah, too man. Far. Like her jokes are like good and not bad at the same time, but they were never bad, but they were always good. You get what I'm saying? Alright, awesome. Oh, thanks for looking at my ass, Lee. Maybe I should fart in your mouth. Think about that.
He's put you, LJ.
Oh, no, he didn't. He ain't slick.
Man, it's good to see everyone again. It's like the old days.
Well, she's not in here, and Lee's not in here, so that's not everybody. And no, Dutchie's not here no, either, so. Still,
we're still talking to them, aren't we? Because they're in our presence, aren't we? We can see them commenting, you dingleberry.
We can't really see them if they're typing physically, you turd.
I said we can see them commenting, you dingleberry.
There is nothing hanging from my butt. It's,
you do see them commenting, because you're commenting back to them by talking.
I'm not talking, that's just my inner self talking to them back.
But if it's your inner self, how come I can hear you?
You're in my thoughts.
Damn, wouldn't that be a trick? I'd be like, oh shit, I was only designed to be in your thoughts. That's my life over, shit.
Okay.
Get me out of here.
Okay, tourism behave.
Get me out of here.
Who the hell made you leader of the crowd?
An assassin in the crowd.
I gotta make Psycho a moderator. Her bitch ass.
Why don't you call her names, man? Chill.
Cause she's got some good combat. Cause I like reading them. It makes me laugh.
And he's like, no.
I want to see Psycho go full fledged joke. Like on me, so I could just stop and never see them for a while. Like, I want to see that. Just laugh to shut me up and just not joke about whatever she has to say until, like, nothing. You know what I mean? It's one of those things. Like, what you have to say or Jamie, I don't see them for a while. I come back the next day or the day after.
Yeah, then it just, it like, shocks you and shuts you up.
Yeah. That's what I want from Psycho right now.
You should make her a mod. I'm surprised you haven't already.
Oh, she's just going soft on me. Believe it or not, she's just going soft. I'm waiting. She's just freshening up. She's putting her makeup on and all the other extra stuff, and she's about to come in there and just wreck me with her fist of fury.
Okay, this is going crazy now.
Well, you're telling me it's going pretty psycho, if you ask me.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah. I want my blue wrench bitch. Right? That's what she said?
Huh?
W-R-E-N-C-H bitch. Yeah.
I'm waking up. You want your blue wrench, bitch. That's what she said.
Yeah, I just said that. Blue French. So what am I, a monkey to you? We're cool? I'll pimp slap you with baby powder. Yeah.
That would be great if I could see that. Just go, psh. Shut up.
Come on, Psycho. Come in stronger than that. Those comments are weak. Let's go. Come on. I know you got something in there deep down inside of you that you want to say something that'll be a savage. Come on, girl. Come at me, bruh. Because you did it the last few times. But I want more. I'm hungry.
You can go get something to eat then, fool.
Not that hungry. Oh, Ooh. Ooh. That's a good one. Okay. She wins.
Yeah, she wins.
Okay, she got it. Alright, that's exactly what I wanted. Oh. Ooh. I give her props. That got me in tears. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Well, you did ask for it.
Yeah, I did. That was amazing. Congratulations, Psycho. You win nominations of the jokes this year of 2019. That is weak as you're drifting. God damn.
It's that good. You're actually making me sweat right now.
Yes. Yes, it is. That's actually a good joke. I didn't expect that either. That's what I didn't. Oh my god. That's going to make me think for a while, too. It's like, I guess I have to do better now.
Yeah, hashtag Glass Live.
That was Lee. I told you she's got a backbone. I was trying to heat her up so she can like, but she laid it on top. I'm gonna post this on Instagram. The chat, like, it's funny. That's because you're drifting. Fuck.
If you can call it drifting.
What?
I don't call it drifting, I call it swerving.
Oh. Oh. Well, screw you, pal. I gotta remember your Instagram name. Because I can't remember shit to save my life.
See, I bet you're glad you're doing the stream today. Because it's been really fun.
I miss streaming. Pretty Little Psycho. Okay, there it is. I'm a tagger in it. And Lee too.
I actually put, I call it crashing. You got burned again?
Put it on here. Look.
Bitch!
That's what I wanted to see, Psycho. About time. Jeez. Took you long enough. Psycho know what I wanted. That's why she's here.
Listen, I just put the fucking here on this part.
I gave her a challenge and she put herself up to it and she did it. She achieved her goal.
Yeah, don't fuck a man.
She's one of us.
Ow.
One of us.
One of us.
Everyone's gonna see this on my Instagram. My weak ass drifting. My drifting gets pretty weak though, I give her that. My old ass.
That's what you call it.
Mm-hmm. Can't be drifting. Oh dear. Hold on for a second. I'm posting this on my Instagram.
She said, She's just warming up, don't worry. No pussy's gone missing in Jamie's brush. Has been there.
Oh, God.
My beard's gone, so she can't see that.
Yeah. Jesus. Oh, boy. Yep, she's just warming up.
I know she is. That's my girl. She got it. Go ahead, psycho.
Alright, how long is that gonna take? Sweet. So do you, your pals? So? Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. We are crazy though, to be honest.
Psycho's a savage, but she eats cabbage because she ain't no faggot. Wow.
Oh! Excuse me.
Faggots are skinny sticks, you turd.
That don't make no sense.
That's an America's term.
That really doesn't make sense.
Eat my
ass,
boy.
Yeah, that makes
no
sense. Try again.
I'm trying as hard as I can, and I have not succeeded.
Faggots are a food.
No. Faggots are sticks too, man.
Ah, oh, okay, she knows.
I mean, Blue Battle Legacy.
Yeah, it's Lee's brother, isn't it?
Yep. Hello.
Long time, Blue. How you doing, buddy? Ooh, you smell nice. I love that smell.
We got 25 years to go. Yes, you do, Lee. Psycho, I appreciate that comment. Not as weak as my drifting. That made the highlight of the stream. That made the highlight. Like, I never met someone as savage as you, girl. You just knocked me down and kicked me right in my nuts.
Ooh.
Like, take this, bitch. Like, make my money, ho. Good job, Psycho. I'm so proud of you. Welcome to the stream, everybody, and watching me pick a livery for my car that I want to use.
So what have I got left? I've got the crunchy, like chocolate cream stuff, Turkish delight.
Hey, Jamie, you like cream?
God, I haven't had Turkish delight in years.
Alright, there's nothing here I also want. Jamie likes cream, guys.
It's been a while, damn.
Been ages since I've had it too.
I'm about a hazmat, sir. Yeah. Look at.
I'm about to attack you. Like you twat.
You twat. Look at that.
You go back to your fucking drifting and if watch out for call the Mustangs.
I'm not drifting the Mustangs, whorebag.
I said no, go back to your drifting and watch out for the Mustangs. Open your fucking ears out.
My girlfriend says the same thing. Yeah, you're making fun of me. I'm joking.
That means she's right.
Yeah, uh-huh. She is, isn't she?
True.
Yeah, exactly. Jordan something likes your Instagram picture. You know, every time I look at this picture, I think of myself as, like, a goldfish. Swimming in the sea.
Oh, look at this one.
Wait. You already got the pound eating. Oh, damn.
Hashtag grasslight, bitch.
Well, you made one comment
on
that was
fire.
Good.
No, hey, that comment was good. Don't be there.
You have a thing about dogs, though, don't you?
Well, so do you, since you want them to eat out of your asshole all the time.
Cats eat their butts too. Come on.
Not really. They seem to like the penis.
Eh, whatever. But anyway. Yeah. Dogs do eat their shit, so. Okay, makes sense. I'll think about that for a second.
Yep. You just noticed that now?
I kind of forgot that they do, but somebody mentioned something about dogs eating shit.
Oh, I was almost sick one time when I saw my old dog do that. Ugh.
Yeah, I just wasn't too satisfied with that either.
I was like, eh.
Oh, psycho. You make me wonder. Goldfish don't live in the sea. She's crushing my dream. Get out.
I thought that's what you wanted.
Well, I didn't ask for that much, but too late now. I'll just go with it.
Yeah, it's too late now. You've let it loose now, so.
She's unleashed the beast. I have four, but I don't let them eat my... Oh, God.
I'm not bulletproof HD.
I have four, but I don't let them eat my ass. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. I didn't really want to read that loud, but it's so funny. Shut up.
See, he's not denying it.
I'm not, forget
it. Oh, he said he's not, and then he dropped himself in it.
I don't eat ass.
Well, you just confirmed that you did.
I actually don't.
But you just confirmed that you did.
Why can't you confirm something that's not true?
Yeah.
Because you confirmed it yourself, actually.
Well, I'm confirming that I have not, and it's the truth. I have not.
But it means you're lying since you already confirmed it.
How am I lying when you know the truth?
I don't know the truth.
Is this the truth? I don't.
Mm-hmm. But we believe you. Mm-hmm.
I mean, you believe what you believe, alright? I give a shit less.
He's got his defense mechanism on now. Did you hear that? He's got his defense mechanism on.
I got my armored plate on. Bitch.
Yeah, so you can tell because his voice is getting lower. He's getting more impatient. And that's when you know he's got his arm plates on now. I didn't, guys! Stop it! Stop picking on me! Stop picking on me!
That's when you know the joke was too good. And that's when you know when somebody gets mad. That you know that
exactly, Psycho. He does seem confused. He seems really confused.
I was born exactly. Confused. Listen, you little shit. I was born confused, Psycho.
I mean, wasn't every baby born confused when they were like, "What the fuck is this?"
He's not my dad.
I'm not his color. What the fuck?
Oh my God! Too late. To apologize, too late. Oh God, Lee's singing now.
Oh no, yeah.
Lee, I swear, if I hear you sing, I'm gonna throw myself out the window myself. I'll be gladly to.
Blue's like, wow.
Oh my God. Oh shit. Where are you going? Did I say you can get up? It's like, before you knock me out on your chair.
Please do.
With a wrench.
Attached to your chair.
I need 40 million credits.
Ooh, I have been wanting to play that. Are these on the new deals? Ooh, the new deals, boys.
Hey, Psycho, do me a favor. Okay, I wait until you respond.
Okay, that's plenty of time.
I'll wait until you respond, Psycho. I'm gonna ask you to do me a favor.
Because I next get paid on the second, I think so. Perfect. I can get it then.
I have a feeling she's gonna. When Bullet turns blue, He said laughing emojis, and I still don't have blue wrench, bitch ass punk. Oi.
Oh. I'm wrapped up now. We got some new deals. Sweet.
I want her in this party. Psycho, are you
wow,
even
Kingdom
online?
Hearts 3 is,
Got some good deals on the store right now.
Depends. Now forget about the favor. Are you online? Nope, you're not. You're obviously not online. Okay.
Hey, there's some good games on there for a good price.
Well, I would say log in, but I hardly doubt you will. But it would be nice if you can join us in our session. But you're here in the chat, so I appreciate
that. Oh, she
that.
Doesn't have to join. You quit rewinding.
Boy, stay in your lane.
Quit your whining, boy.
I'm not
the
whining.
The most important shit to do.
Shut up. I'm not whining.
Yeah, that vampire looks good.
She's lightening up the mood.
Vampires on there, we got some... They're not long when they call it March Madness. We've got some good games.
Who sent me a message? Somebody sent me a message on the YouTubes.
On the boob tubes.
I thought you got rid of that messaging shit.
Hey, I have a Discord server gaming YouTubers if you would like to join. House of Support Notes and Meet. I'm good, thanks. Oh, psycho. She's doing it again, Stu.
What?
She's trying to be more of a savage than she already is. Okay, psycho, calm down. You're scaring me, girl. Next thing you know, she's in my dreams, fucking spanking my ass.
Far Cry New Dawn is on a deal for £24.
What?
£24.
£24. You want to start singing now? £24.
£24 for Far Cry New Dawn, the deluxe edition. Deluxe edition, Laura. You only waited for at least not even a month. It hasn't even been a month, and the price has dropped significantly. If you only waited. Yeah, and then
ooh,
a month later.
Yeah, because that happened to me last time.
Then a month later, as soon as the price drops real
well,
I'll
put you in timeout. I'm not going in timeout. I should play Forza. I don't want to play that either. I mean,
I'm really surprised that's 24.
I'm
really
thinking
surprised.
About it. I might live stream that. I don't know what I want to do next after this.
Well, I gotta get off soon because I gotta cut my own hair.
You gotta cut your butt hair?
Well, I mean, if you want me to, but
that's up to you, man. I ain't saying otherwise.
No, I'm cutting my normal hair, the hair on the top of my head.
How's it normal when you have normally hair that's grown on your body, you fool?
Because it's a normal length that I like to keep it.
Yeah, I like to keep my hair because I want to keep it.
Yeah, because I'm not bald.
Oh god, he's doing it again. You can't control me. He didn't say no. Bitch, you're going to timeout. Listen,
bitch, you are going.
Listen, bitch, I'm not going to timeout. You go to timeout.
Get your fucking out. Shut up and get in my corner. Get in the fucking corner.
You'd be a great daddy one day, Stuart.
Thank you.
No, he won't be. I will be his father, and I will tell him what to do. He will work for me.
Psycho. God help us if that ever happens.
And Psycho, you will be my child, and you will beat your brother to death with a broomstick. Yes, perfect plan. excuse me.
That's a very scary laugh.
I know.
Help.
And then Jamie will watch as everyone beats each other up. Perfect plan. As Lawar is throwing rocks at Stu's head, slowly locking him out unconscious. Perfect plan.
Yes, do it again. Then she just picks up a big enough rock that's like, no, no!
I got you now, bitch. Ah! Yeah, screaming.
No! There's a lot of good deals on here. I'm kind of struggling with what to get.
It's like you're trying to take a shit and you're trying to find out, like... Never mind.
English?
Forget it. All of you on timeout. I'm older than all of you in this lobby. And in the chat, so... All of you go in the timeout.
Ah, you've got the free edition of this as well.
Yeah. Dissidia. Square Enix. It was better on the PSP anyway. On the PlayStation, it didn't do that good.
I'm surprised you didn't download the Dead or Alive 6.
No, I ain't downloading that shit. Anybody give it to me for free? Yeah, I seen.
It is for free, you fool. I told you.
I don't want that thing on my system. I'm in bed, I guess. I'm already in timeout. It's good enough to leave.
Leaves like bitch please.
Hey, if you're in bed, why don't you just close your eyes? Shut up.
Oh, how about she comes over to your place and puts you in bed and punches your lights out and then shut up?
Oh. No, that ain't happened, sorry.
If that does happen, you're like, lock the gates! Shut the curtains!
Lock the gates, shut the curtains!
Where's your nearest escape route?
Nah, put that in my ass!
Hell yeah, that's right, Psycho. You
I'm
tell
I'm much older than me. Oh, not true. True. I'm not much older than you. But I'm still older than you, so be quiet. Child.
That random fellow comes along and says, how dare you speak to a child like that?
It's like, oh no. I don't want to, like, I know how to play. Shut up. Game.
I've never actually tried this yet, but I've seen it's out for free. Please tell me it's good.
Dissidia?
Yes.
Eh. It's eh.
Is it like one of those bird's eye view type games? Because I can't stand
it. No, definitely not. You're watching, so you want to see it, obviously, okay.
Yeah, I'm watching. Yeah, that's true.
Another savage comment.
Another train bites the dust.
Another one bites the dust. Eat my ass, Psycho. Damn. Suck on my nipple or something. I know I asked for it.
Now.
I can't deactivate her.
Nope. You better sit there and shut up! Is this a card game?
No, it's not.
Oh, thank God, because it looked like it there, and I hate that. If I want to play a fucking card game, I'll play it with actual cards.
Psycho, as much as I love your comments right now, shut the hell up.
Keep going, I'm enjoying this.
I'm kidding. Go ahead, girl. You have the freedom to say what you want. Now go eat a dick.
Oh, God.
What's she going to say this time? Nothing.
Hey, we're not today. It'll be fine. Go on. Ooh, I got those nice sugary donuts at Homer Simpson's.
Oh my god, leave your dog alone. His ear, own ass. Oh man.
Hmm? You really should do that.
What's up?
You got trash.
Yeah. Yes, I just want to hold your hand. Everybody, I'm holding John's hand. Let me touch your bun now.
Your buns.
Let me touch your buns. It's like, hands off, bitch. Alright. No comment.
Those aren't for you.
Custom. I don't know what else. Like, I'm trying to... Look who's on here, Noctis from Final Fantasy, whatever.
Take a look at the comments.
I'm reading the comments. Got, wait, what? I know I went all quiet because that's what I wanted, Psycho. No, shut up. I told you what I wanted. And I made it clear to you.
He's thinking to himself, why did this happen to me?
It's like you asked for it, bitch.
And I'm just eating donuts because I'm a fat fuck.
I didn't say it.
It tastes fun.
Okay, I wasn't paying attention. Sorry, Stu. Alright, you ready to see the fight, Stu? Okay.
I am, yes. After 10 minutes of looking at this, yeah.
I'm gonna have one summon Koopa.
I'll probably watch you fight this thing, and then I'll have to go cut my hair before it gets too late. It's almost like... yeah, it's after 8 now, so... Today's victors shall emerge to rewrite history. That's right, Psycho!
I'm munching those dicks.
Ooh, there's Cloud. Are you playing as Cloud?
Me.
Yeah! Oh yeah, I want this game now. Just solely for Cloud. Oh, this game actually looks pretty good. Are you playing online?
Offline.
Oh man, yeah, I'm getting this game now.
And it's online too.
So you can play it online and offline, yeah. Sweet. Oh, I want it just for the sole fact you can play as Cloud. That's so badass. That core's as good as dust. She said this is where Bullet realized he fucked up.
I mean, she ain't lying.
Nope. This actually looks really good. So what is it, like, just team deathmatch type of swordy hack and slash, is that what
yeah.
It is? I'm intrigued. And it's actually, I actually have it here, but I haven't played it yet.
Damn.
I thought it was free, but I thought, nah, this won't be that good, but now I'm watching you play it. It's actually looking alright. Looks fun. And you play as my boy Cloud! I love Cloud.
I love you, Psycho. You're funny. You're funny. You're a funny looking friend. I appreciate you. Fucking get him.
This actually looks pretty fun. I wouldn't mind doing some videos on this.
I did a video on this when the demo was out.
What is it, on your channel now, or?
It's been on my channel for a little bit. Since they announced it coming out. And I was looking forward to buying it, but I'm like, something's wrong with the game. Because it's not like the
hell
PSP.
Hell yeah, part. Advent Children is really good. Really good movie. I love that fucking movie. It's such a good movie. Have you seen that bullet? Mm-hmm. Advent Children.
Yeah.
Such a good fucking movie. And he's like, hashtag grass life.
I'm in the grass, so I guess. Victory! I win.
I like this game, I do. So, are you able to play co-op on this, or is it just throwing you into online stuff?
Well, it's just the hack and slash and fight and win.
Oh yeah, my... but are you able to play co-op with friends, or...?
Don't know about all that.
I'll test it out later tonight.
Can't we two funny looking friends? I thought everyone voted for the funny looking. Oh, I didn't know everyone was voting for you.
No, they were voting for you actually.
Oh.
Dumbass. Well, guys, it's been nice chatting, but I gotta go because I need to cut my hair.
Yeah, he's gonna shave his ass.
And I'll send you it in the post box. Make sure you sniff it. Be a nice little extra surprise in that room. Yes, Sally Lee, I gotta go, so I'll catch you everyone later on.
Right, bye bye! See ya. God, about time he left. He wouldn't stop talking. I'm joking. What?
Jump Force?
No. Final Fantasy Dissidia.
What about Jump Force?
No. I don't even have a Jump Force. Jump Force is not even out yet.
Fatal were broken anyway.
Mm-hmm. Damn. No Jump Force?
Yeah.
The nice was thinking about getting it. I thought you pre-ordered it already. Oh no. death has been cast. It's over. And I've cast his death. It's over. He's gonna look good when he cuts his hair, like always. Don't know what just happened. But I have a feeling that I'm going to die. Psycho, do you like Final Fantasy? Defeated. Yeah, we lost. Hope you see rubble won't give me trouble.
This is ridiculous.
Whoa, my bad. Confess, I transgressed. Well, I lost. Oh dear.
Chat to you tomorrow or whenever you're on again.
Hitting off too, man?
Yep.
Alright, well, you take care there, son.
You too, ladies.
Later, brother. And I am the only one who survives. As everyone here lets me down. Not really played the games. I'm sure I got. I still can't find it. Oh, okay. Giggity. This is the original. Like the anime, though. The anime is actually not too bad. Look, DLC characters.
Microtransactions. Did you look at that? I mean, the game is not that bad. I just don't play it like that. I didn't bring any other games besides this and this. I didn't bring these because I didn't feel like carrying them and stuff. So yeah, just letting you guys know. Yeah, that's my background, so. Yeah, I don't just play racing games. Do more streams. Sometimes. I won't be able to do a lot, but sometimes. I'm trying to figure out what I want to do. Sunday at 7:30 a.m. Actually, I was listening to that song. That's Kakashi Sensei in the background on my PlayStation. Kakashi Sensei. And that's my picture. Of me and my lady. But yeah. I don't know what else to play. I might go back to Apex Legends or something. I don't know. Oh my god. I don't know what to play. So I didn't bring any other games. Oh, that's my, little, it's my nephew in the background. And he just got back from school. Ow. Yep, that's him. I'm just trying to figure out what to do next. I just get the headphones off my ear because my ears are hurting. I guess I just might end the stream here for right now. Because I might try to get some mods for a set of Quartza. And stuff like that. Hey, Hunter.
Hi.
I'm putting this down.
You can't do it like that.
Come here, boy. How you doing?
You talk to the speaker?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm live on YouTube, that's why. But I'm about to turn it off.
My bus is that way. And you hit the click button and the password to go to my school. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Click this red button.
It's not a button.
Click. What's that?
It's a light.
A light?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm shutting off the stream for right now, I guess. I will probably stream later, or if not, some other time next week. I don't know. Thanks for coming. I'm extremely tired. I'm going to get some more mods for my game. And who knows, I might stream Forza later. I don't know what's going on. But I'm giving my PlayStation a break or something. But this is Bullet Train HD, guys, and I'll see you in the next possible video or stream. Have a good one. And would you like to say bye to everybody, mm-hmm. Hunter? Go ahead. They can hear you.
Bye.